would all see the shark.
Back, baby. Well, here I am back in Sodwana Bay, and I'm all kitted up and ready to dive again. I must say, it feels a little bit weird being back after 2.5 years. It's still kind of the same, but different. Like me.
See the shark.
Yeah,
I hope so too. We had a great first dive on 7 Mile this morning, and now I'm on my way to a second dive on Stringer.
Thank you.
What an amazing dive. Doesn't work so well, does it? Not here. I'm actually awake and on my way to the beach before sunrise to get some footage for you guys. This does not happen. Thank you.
Dude, you're being very dangerous here. There you go, buddy.
Well, this is my last morning here in Sodwana Bay. I'm on my way to the beach now for an early dive, and after that we'll see about kayaking, depending on what the conditions are like. If they're good, I'd like to still go. If not, I'm not going to push it. Sadly, that's the end of this trip to Sodwana Bay. It's been a great trip, and it's always difficult to leave here and go back to the city. Don't forget to subscribe. You know you want to.